Listen.
To clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. Following the rights movement to clamp down with your iron fist, drugs became conveniently available for all the kids.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
Nearly 2 million Americans are incarcerated in the prison system of the U.S.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
Minor drug offenders, all your prisons, you don't. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich. Minor drug offenders fill your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
The percentage of Americans in the prison system has doubled since 1985.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
For you and me.
Utilizing drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
Drug money's used to rig elections and train brutal.